Welcome back on your Lobo Coaches Show. Alongside the head basketball coach for the men, Craig Neal, I'm Robert Portnoy, and it's time for our Subway Ask the Coach segment, Coach Neal. You can go to golobos.com to ask your question to the coach, and our question comes from Alan and Artesia today, and he wants to know, what is the takeaway from an experience of taking the Lobos to Kansas City to play Kansas in front of almost 19,000?
Well, I thought it gave us a great feel. It was kind of like an NCAA atmosphere, even though it was a Kansas home game, 19,000, but I thought the venue was really good. I think it gave me a barometer of where my team is, what we need to work on, where we need to get to, because I think personally they're a top 10 team. I mean, they've got two setbacks in a row. They lost three of four. I think that's why they ended up being like 13. But I think by the end of the year, they'll be in the top 10. And really fine team. Does a good job with them. But I think, you know, we're close. I think if we can tweak a few things, which we're going to work on today and tomorrow before the New Mexico State game, I think we're close. We just got to get some more bench production, get some stuff from them, get some guys some rest, and not get in foul trouble. But I thought it was a good test to find out, you know, how good we can be and where we can go. So it was a great trip for us.
That's good to hear, because you mentioned going in that you thought it would be a litmus test type of game to find out where you are. And you feel good about it.
I feel great about it. I mean, I feel really good in the sense that, you know, we're getting better. You know, we had some slippage, but I think we're getting better in the sense that, you know, we were able to compete at a high level with a really good team and just had a few setbacks that got us behind, but I think we're going to be fine.
That's our Subway Ask the Coach segment. Of course, submit your question at golobos.com for Coach Neal. All right, it's time for our Subway Player of the Game. Subway restaurants eat fresh, and this was nip and tuck. It could have been Cam Bairstow. It could have been Kendall Williams. We went with Kendall, and this was a huge play in the game with about 8 minutes to go. Fouled shooting the three-pointer. It goes. He converts the free throw. Four-point play. The Lobos are down five with 8:03 left. And you said maybe that was one of the threes that wasn't, you know, wide open look.
Right.
But it's Kendall.
It's Kendall, and he made a big shot. Cuts it to five. We have two other possessions to cut. I think we had another possession to cut at three. They went down, got fouled. I think they made one of two. We're down six. And Cullen had one that goes in and out. To cut it to three. We were right there at the eight-minute mark, and that's all you can ask for. And I really thought that it was going to go down to the wire there, and then we just had some slippage. We got, you know, the bad thing is we got our starters in there, and we just couldn't maintain. And but we were right there. We had a chance to be right there on several possessions. If you get it to three, it's a different mindset, and we just couldn't get it there.
I thought there were some good adjustments at halftime made by Coach Self with regard to how he played the posts. A little bit more doubling in the second half, Bairstow in particular?
Yeah, and we practiced on that shoot-around, and we just made some careless passes. We had two opportunities where Cam and Alex got doubled, and we were just very lazy and casual, and they got deflections and steals where they should have been layups. And if those are layups, then it's a different game, and that's when they went on their run.
Both Bairstow and Williams with 24 points, spectacular efforts, but the Lobos fall to Kansas. We've got one more segment coming up. We've got our Santa Ana Star Casino Play of the Game. You don't want to miss that. That's next on your Lobo Coaches Show.